What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So we are going to be doing the last. We're going to be solving this last mission under Yukimura's Battle of Kawanakajima. It's going to be awesome. We just did. If y'all have been watching this, if you're new to this series, I'm going through Samurai Warrior and checking out all the missions and getting every mission done with every character. So it's going to be freaking awesome. So. Did this mission twice. We failed the first mission to unlock this last place. If you're curious, check through this playlist, you'll see them. And the first time we do the mission, we do it normally. So now this time we're gonna be figuring out what this last mission is. Actually, I already know what it is, but I'm not gonna spoil it for y'all yet in case you haven't actually done this before. So it's pretty awesome. I love this game because you can do this type of thing where you have this freedom to kind of do missions your own way. And you can, like, it's like almost like an RPG element where you kind of collect extra missions, which is really fun. So now we're going to do, I'll show you. So we're going to start the sneak attack. This mission's pretty easy because you just, actually, no, wait. No, we are going to do the sneak attack thing, but we're not going to return quickly. So that's the difference. I forgot. So, can I get rid of this dude?
Enemy officer,
go. Start to move with Konoichi. We'll do this sneak attack. Big Bog comes in, can't see anything. Konoichi is funny and says it's a job for her. And so now we are gonna fail the next mission after we start this. So after we get this mission, we'll get this option to return to Hachimambara at once. And we're not gonna just dilly-dally, we're just gonna head back the other direction. Instead, that's all we're gonna do. That's gonna be different. It'll cause the next mission to fail, but we'll get the last mission hopefully, because that's like the only mission that's left, I can assume. Or we can fail. So there we go. Taking this gate.
The Uesugi army is moving.
No, it is too early for the pincer.
This cutscene plays again.
Your trickery will not work against me, Nemesis. Your head is mine.
Not making this easy, are you?
Impressive, Kenshi.
So now we're gonna go Irobi.
All units retreat.
Gonna get rid of him just to keep Konoichi kicking. I am not gonna strike the Uesugi from behind. I'm gonna actually start to run back the way we came.
Enemy officer defeated.
And we're gonna come back over here. Konoichi is kind of being weird, and she is actually attacking that general. I don't know why she's doing that, but she is.
We must not take this enemy lightly.
I shall hold nothing back.
I keep running back. When we go back this way, it should fail that mission, and I'm not really sure, actually. I know what the mission is, but I don't know what the dialogue tree is. This is that. That's that cutscene where Kenshin charges in. I did not mean to hit start. Sorry about that.
I will not let you get away.
It's not that big of a deal though. If you want to see it, go back to. You can check out my first video. Oh.
What?
Hey, there's Yatro. What he's doing over here. What did it say? Okay. He's coming towards Kaizu Castle.
I'm sorry, Nobushige. This is my.
This is great, I have a whole thing, so. Get rid this guy to keep the Kaiju Castle alive. This is just for my own thing.
It's over. They are using
got rid of Yatro.
Let us count the queen
formation. There we go. Now we have a horse to get through this faster.
Excellent.
So we lost Nobushige again. It's really hard to save Nobushige.
Enemy officer.
I'll have to come back to that at some point and redo that because it is really hard to save him. Especially without a horse and without like the proper stuff. So we're gonna head back this way.
What? How can this
and there will be a different dialogue tree and it'll be changed for some reason. Takeda army is increasing, so is the Uesugi's.
This could be a challenge.
I'm pretty sure if I just run back across this bridge, it'll fail it. Maybe not.
This could be a challenge. I shall hold nothing back.
Difficult opponent.
Well, let's see what happens if I just never go back to there.
This could be a challenge.
The enemy is showing some spirit.
Enemy officer defeated.
Misfortune arrives in droves.
Okay, so let's check it out, see what we gotta do. We're gonna just keep not failing. We're gonna keep failing that mission.
We won't be far behind.
I don't need these people.
This could be a challenge.
A difficult opponent.
I'm not really sure what's happening here, but we're supposed to fail returning to Hachimambara, and I think the way to fail it is honestly to just let the main camp fall.
Now let's get started.
So I'm just gonna kinda keep Nobufusa's troops alive. That's like my strategy. At least if Nobufusa's troops stay alive, he will not be in as much trouble as he was last time. I'm just going to kind of let the main camp take a bunch of damage, and that should fail returning to Hachimambara. If I do too well over here, I think it won't ever actually finish the mission because I'll like win it without having to do that thing. I think the game knows that I'm trying to fail that mission, so it's saying no, you have to, like, you can't just get away with it. My morale seems to be dropping a lot. Keep protecting Nobufusa because I want to keep Nobufusa alive. And I think having his morale not be terrible is a start. So we're waiting for the Uesugi troops to push in through the main camp, and then that should enable us to get the final mission. So now I'm just going to kind of wander around, have some fun, get rid of some troops over here because I can. I'm gonna resecure this stronghold because I don't know, I just wanted to, so we're doing it.
The enemy is showing some spirit.
They're pushing in towards the towards our actual place.
Difficult opponent.
It's so weird to, like, get these missions because you have to do things very differently than the way that you would probably normally want to do these missions. Luigi is just fighting that general. I don't know how she's doing. I'm not going to check. check on that, because if I go over there, she might take more damage than she needs.
Is this the best you can do, Nemesis?
So we got it, but it was not very successful. But hey, it's fine. We let the main camp fall. The key was to let the main camp fall. I didn't really know how to do that, and I just learned as I went. You basically just have to lure generals into the main camp. That's what I just did. Y'all saw that. So it worked. I didn't think it would work.
Keep up the good work.
It was weird, but hey, we got it. And Shing is not nearly in as bad of shape. Well, pretty much. So, yeah. So we got it. I had to just kind of wait around for a while as it, like, caught up to that. But we got it. So, it worked. It was funny to get it to work. Because, yeah, you don't think, like, I probably could have done it a little bit better, too. But I just don't have the items and I don't have the, like, stuff ready to be able to do that. Hey. Good job, Kenji. Getting a whole bunch of Musou KOs.
Excellent! Keep up the good work!
There we go.
Enemy officer.
Alright, we got him. So that was a odd way to do it, but we got it.
Fortune was not.
It went well. There we go. So I'll show you now at the end of this video, so stick around to the end. We got through everything that we needed to, and so this should have gotten us the last mission, and then we should be good to go. Cross spear again, sure. Cross spear, I'll need it. Got new items. Got a bunch of new items. There we go. So now we're good with the luck little weapon thing. That's really good. Still can't afford the final part of a claim, but we're going to save up for it because it's so good. Claim is amazing. So now let's go back and I will show you that we did it. Got that last mission. There we go. So now we're done with the Battle of Kawanakajima with Yukimura Sanada. So now we'll move on to Mikatsugahara and we'll be good to go. So thank you guys for watching. And